Hi, my name is Patty Waegerle, and I teach 8th grade pre-algebra.
Ms. Waegerle, she's a great teacher because she understands us. She helps us when we need it.
I like to build confidence in my students. My method of doing that is giving them tasks that they can complete and that they can feel good about.
How many of you would agree that finding those three medians is pretty easy?
So she makes math easy and understandable for us in our own way.
She shows a lot of compassion towards her students. Students care about what she teaches them because they know that she cares about them.
It makes me happy. It makes me feel like somebody cares.
I like to view my student as a whole person, and I know math is not the only part of their life. I love to watch them play volleyball. I love to hear them sing. I think it helps build the relationship that I have with them, that they can see that I care about them.
She makes me feel happy every day to come to class and excited to learn.
We're actually doing stuff, and we're doing hands-on activities that I like.
I believe math can be used in every circumstance of life, not particularly just the calculations, but the thinking process. I try and do lessons that make my students problem solvers and team workers, because in life, they're never going to be an island working by themselves. I prepare my students for the future by teaching them that it's okay to make a mistake, that they need to continue to try when they make mistakes. They're not always going to get the answer to a math problem the first time. They're not always going to get what they want out of life the first time they try.
Ms. Waegerle is the best teacher of the year because she has a great teaching style.
She doesn't give up on anybody. She's actually going to talk to you and understand what's going on.
I didn't like math before, but now I love math.
It helps you realize that she actually cares.